Aloha, guys. Good morning. Yeah, Howard is here. Heather from our marketing department. Trong from HR. They are already here, and we have already put them to work. Take a look at the scene right here. You guys can see Mikey Moniz, CW star, is there. At work, busy, because by the end of today, this home will have 4 walls, and then they'll be ready for Saturday when volunteers will come again and be able to help build this home. And they're going to be doing this up until November every Saturday. They already gave me a hard hat, so I am ready to go. But I want to introduce you guys again to Executive Director Jim Murphy. Good morning, Jim. How are you?
I'm doing well. I'm already dirty, so I'm off to a good start.
Good. So I want to talk about, first of all, ways that people can volunteer, because we already said, you know, you can show up here and they'll put you to work. But there are other things that you can do. Explain.
Sure. So our organization has a lot of different opportunities for volunteering. Mm-hmm. Obviously, if you go to your website and you want to come out and build, there's ways to sign up. And we've got a schedule of telling people, you know, what days are available and how many people are available. Mm-hmm. Maybe you want to come out and build. Maybe you want to serve on a committee. Maybe you want to help work in our restore, or come mm-hmm. to the office and stuff envelopes. Any kind of way, any kind of volunteer opportunity is available with us.
And this is really neat, because you explained to us that this is basically really organized. It's not like you're showing up and they're just saying, oh, do this, do that. There's a plan. There's a game plan. So can you give us a play-by-play exactly what is going on at this time?
Yeah. So what they are doing right now is they're just laying out the grid on the flooring so that we can sort of lay out all of the walls that KHON mm-hmm. is going to build today.
Yeah.
So they're just getting that set up so that they know exactly where those walls need to be, mm-hmm. where need to be installed.
Great. And if you are just joining us, KHON2 is doing a day of service today. We're volunteering, helping out. Let's talk about the families who are actually going to benefit. One thing that we need to point out is this house isn't just given to them. They earn it.
No, absolutely. I mean, they have to qualify financially. They have mm-hmm. to be in need of housing, mm-hmm. And they have to be willing to partner. And that's really important, because it takes about 7 months to build a house.
Mm-hmm.
And for them to come out here every single Saturday and work with our volunteers is very important. And they get very, very tied to the volunteers and
yeah.
to the community, and it's just one big ohana. And then at the end of this build, we bring all the volunteers back and have a huge celebration mm-hmm. to just show everyone what you did, what
yeah.
you made happen. And
That's
this house
awesome.
Stands here because of your effort.
Jim, thank you again so much. We really appreciate the opportunity to be able to be a part of this after the morning news and Living 808 is done. I'm going to be getting to work, getting busy here, along with the rest of my KHON Ohana. So I am calling you guys out right now, Ron and Chris and McKenna. You guys got to show up here today. It's until 4 p.m., so there's plenty of stuff for you guys to do. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Thank you, Alex. We will definitely be on our way. And please.